Hi guys, so yep, in this video I'm going to do a short review on one of the hair products that I am currently obsessed with, and I am actually loving it so much. I just can't wait to use it again and again and again, but it can't be used like every day, so it only can be used like 3 times a week. So I was like very kind of like, I can't wait to use that product again this week. So I'm loving it, and I can notice that, you know, it actually did change my hair, like I'm not going to say quite a lot, because I only use it like 3 weeks or 3 or 2 weeks, but very frequently, I follow every instruction that it has inside this hair product. So yep, I'm going to show to you guys the hair product I'm currently obsessed with. Schwarz Kopf Gliss. It is actually a liquid silk intensive shine mask. It's hair mask actually. Yes, it is a hair mask, and it looks like this. Very creamy, very whitey hair mask.
Smells really good too.
I love the smell. It smells chemically, but not that weird type of chemical. So what it says that it could actually repairs hair damages precisely and fills hair fissures. I don't know what the hell is that, but it says that, you know, after using it, it can gives you a fascinating shine.
As you can see, my hair is not that dull anymore. It used to be very, very dull, very, very sick looking, very, very hard to manage it. But now, it is quite shiny, isn't it? So, you can't see inside the camera. Right? I hope so you can see the shininess. It makes my hair very soft. The last time I used it was on Thursday, last week. So yeah, this is the effect of it. It says massage wet hair after washing and leave it for 1 minute. So I just applied some of the products and I just put on the
point of my hair like so,
and I pulled all of my hair back, make a bun, and just cover up with a shower cap. So, and I just do whatever I want to do on that time. So I just leave it for 1 minute and I rinse it. So it says use 2 to 3 times a week. I use 3 times a week because I'm loving this one so much. And it is for brittle and dull hair. So yep, I've used it like quite a lot for the past 2 to 3 weeks, and still products inside here. This is 200 ml, and I think I purchased this one at Guardian in the Curve. I think all of the drugstore, they have this brand, which is Gliss. I actually want to purchase the shampoo, which is also in pink color, which is Gliss Cur, if I'm not mistaken, but it was quite expensive, and I still have my Tsubaki shampoo right now, so I don't want to waste any money. I don't want to waste any shampoo, so I don't buy it. I just use the hair mask first. I just want to test it out first, whether it is working on my hair or not, and I'm actually loving it. What it does to my hair, and it gives all the shininess, it gives all the, you know, distangle my hair, it does not give any frizz to my hair, so I am loving it. As you can see how easy I can manage my hair using my fingers, like, you know, the Malaysian ads say, like, guna jari pun boleh. So yeah, I can use my fingers, no tangles at all. So 2 thumbs up for it. Go and buy this product, go and test this product if you have like dull hair like I do, and right now I don't have any dull hair anymore, so I love my hair. You can see how shine it is. I have a very long straight hair, so I want some volume to volume up my hair because my hair is quite thin. So if you have any volume hair product that can give your hair, you know, a volume to it, you can just comment on me below, because I am still looking for it, you know, because in Malaysia there are not that much of hair products like volumizing. More of the hair products are actually for, you know, gel styling, you know, that I'm not into gel styling that much, so I need my hair to be voluminized. So I don't know what type of products did I use. I tried to use the blow hair dryer, something like that. It does work, but it did not hold my hair that long, so I need to have like an agent for it to hold my hair, like a mousse or something. So I need your opinion, so please help me to like make my hair quite voluminized a little bit. So yeah, go and test this product. It's quite expensive, ringgit if I'm not mistaken, but it did what it says on the bottle. It gives silky smooth hair and glossy hair. If you like glossy hair, I love glossy hair. So yeah, I think I'll see you guys soon. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.